Hello, today I'm in Chevrolet Captiva. In this video I'll show you how to find odometer. In the beginning, let's take a look at the instrument cluster display. Odometer is located right here. Wait a second. Odometer is located right here. If it's not, you have to press this button right here. And that's basically it. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.